Anzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Resident Evil 6. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're about to get through the last part of the cemetery now.
We're in.
Elena.
Roger. Leon, are you alright?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing,
yeah, I'm kicking the zombie like crazy and he's still not phased. Until now. Okay, that's great. And the best part is, now we are completely separated. Which is kind of hard at this point because, whoa, I was kind of close. What I hate about the, going up to the zombie and using a physical attack to finish them off is that you're not as safe as you used to be. Usually when you're doing the motion, you're guaranteed to be safe from other attacks, but it's not always the case, especially with the stomp. Because if the zombie's on the ground and you're about to stomp them, even when you're doing the stomping motion, zombies can still grab you. So it's not as safe as it used to be. There's a screecher. I think he's with Helena. Or me. Yeah, he's with me. Shut up, please. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Good skill points. I need those skill points. Oh, wrong way. That's for something else. Another screecher. You're kidding me. Oh, hello. I think in this area, the zombies spawn unlimited. They don't stop until you're out of the cemetery or past a certain point. I could be wrong. I think we meet over Helena here, if she's not that slow. No, she's not that slow. She's almost here. She made it through. But Helena doesn't pick up anything, so if I were you guys, you want to go back to where she came from and collect the skill points that enemies drop.
Still alive.
Hello. Oh, Helena, you ruined it. Oh, hello. That wasn't so bad. Alright, now we can proceed together to the final part of the cemetery, which is kind of difficult, especially if you don't have any skills yet.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
As I was saying, this is definitely probably pretty difficult at this point of the game when you don't have many skills equipped or learn many skills. So I'm a little worried right now. So I'm gonna use remote bombs.
I see it. Hurry.
Hold on. I forgot where those zombies come out. I'll just put them here. And then if worse comes to worse, I'll just use my incendiary grenades. Give me a second, Lena. Okay.
You got it. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
And here we go.
Okay, okay. Go get rid of them first.
Easier said than done, Lena. There's a whole bunch of them. Cover. Technically, that should have blown her up, but let's put them over here. What happened?
Church bells?
Whoa.
Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
Okay, who's the idiot that's ringing the church bells? Sorry, Helena. You just stood there. Not my fault. Put another one down. It worked out pretty well. Okay, wait. Come on out, zombie, so I know where to put the bomb down. Okay, let's put it here.
Whoa!
Oh, that one's one of the special effects. Why am I kicking it? What's wrong with me? What's up with me? Oh, dang. I'm just gonna stop aiming and use the counter. Why jumping at me? Jump at Helena. Okay, stop physically attacking me. Oh my stupid. Hopefully that damaged. Oh, good kick, Helena. He's still alive. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Sniper Rifle Guy. I'm so glad I can't hurt Helena, because she's walking to, like, four of my grenades already. Whoa, that was pretty close. Did I miss? No. Is that a dynamite in his hand? Why is he walking up to him like that? Uh-oh. Well, that dynamite didn't blow up. Oh, see what I mean? If I try to stomp him, it doesn't work. Okay, that was close. Now you help me heal him after I get him off. Okay, I gotta get
detonated.
I like how Helena was just right on top of the ball when it detonated. She's totally fine. Whoa! Okay, time to go, Helena.
Putting a lot on the line, trusting you.
It's not good. Okay, maybe I should clear it a bit more. Helena. Oh, she needs help. She's fine. I would love to, but it's kind of crowded here in the doorway.
Come on, get inside, hurry!
Whoa. Almost missed that. Well, hello, Mr. Screecher. Well, that's just rude. Just come out like they're screaming at you like that. Okay, now it's clear. Let's go.
Okay,
Helena.
Helena.
Rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground, but we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Well, you're gonna have to show me next time, Helena. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.